This is the all-new 2023 Fiat Fastback. It is a brand new coupe SUV that will be offered in South American markets like Brazil and Argentina. In terms of design, we can clearly see some similarities with the new Fiat Pulse, but this is normal as both models are based on the MLA architecture created for South America. At the front, the new Fiat Fastback seems to have many carryover parts from the Pulse, including the LED headlights, the grille, the bonnet, the front fenders, front doors, and the front bumper that is sourced from the Pulse Abarth. At the back, we'll find a completely redesigned silhouette coming with high mounted and horizontally arranged LED taillights, which look similar to the ones on the BMW X6, a heavily inclined rear windshield, an integrated spoiler on the tailgate, and the rear bumper which integrates a diffuser and four tailpipes. Other highlights include plastic cladding around the bodywork, a black roof, dark chrome accents, and a set of 5-spoke alloy wheels with a diamond finish. Inside, most likely it will get the 7-inch digital instrument cluster and the 10.1-inch infotainment touchscreen, which are also present in the Fiat Pulse. In terms of powertrains, the new Fiat Fastback will get a turbocharged 1-liter petrol engine producing 128 horsepower and 200 Nm of torque, and a naturally aspirated 1.3-liter petrol engine producing 106 horsepower and 134 Nm of torque. Both engines are already available on the Pulse with either a manual or a CVT automatic gearbox, sending power to the front axle. Guys, if you like the new Fiat, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!